So first and foremost, so where we need to know where the comic strip is published, right? Is it the website or is it on print media? So print media is a different game altogether. So I assume we are assuming that the comic strip is printed on their own website or a blog. Okay. So first thing is that. So now to gauge the performance, right? So simple, right? So I mean, straightforward is like, for example, you have it hosted on your own website. Then you have the analytics coming in. Everywhere analytics come in. Data, right? So you say you have put it upon your WordPress blog, for example, blog or a website. So there, straightforward, you know that people, you will get the data as to how many views, etc., coming up, right? The other thing is you have to share it, right? So you are sharing it on your platform and all the various other existing, your own platforms, in the sense, in your Facebook page, in your LinkedIn, or your Insta, or Pinterest, or other various, I mean, maybe you are reblogging it as well. So it all comes down to, again, the reactions. Okay, so how do you know if the strip is successful? Is strip is being reached out and there are good viewership and everything, it all boils down to the data only. Data in the sense, how many people have liked it, viewed it, shared it. And very importantly, but it happens in a very rare cases, right? If it becomes viral, right? So that is where you know that it's a great success. And how do you know it has become viral? Because it's all over. It's all over the net, right? So people are sharing it left, right, center, everywhere. So that's the thing. So just to metric to measure it is your own website. So if you have it on your own website, drive the traffic to your own website. So even if you have put it on your social media, then you know, okay. And you have the on your website when you are putting up the comic strip, if the comic strip is there, right? So there only you can have the social media share buttons, right? So share on Facebook, blah, 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 etc. Pinterest, Tumblr, whichever. So again, like for us to gauge the effect of it is regular likes, comments, reactions, shares, along with that, the virality of the content. If it is a funny cartoon, of course, like if the comic strip, the funnier the better, but then again, it comes down to content. If you have very excellent, unique content, or something like, I mean, anything interesting, anything against, I mean, if you're talking about something about the system or whatever, some kind of comics, right? So it depends on the content. In the end, it depends on the content. So it's very important. You have the content, okay, done perfectly. Either you are talking about funny comics or related to some moral story or whatever. It all depends on that.